name is Toyu, and currently a senior major in plant medicine statistics as well as econ at university. I could describe myself as a diligent and not stable person. So my internship experience as product manager and also as data and financial analyst, I gained a deeper understanding for the financial industry vertically. And also I had the opportunity to get the hands-on experience through solving the real world situations with my data analytical skills. Also, fortunately, through my internship, I was able to get access to the private data provided by GD Digits and really solve the customer-related problems and to increase our product-related revenue. My colleagues always describe me as a person who always bring joy and happiness to the workplace because I will always stay positive no matter how much pressure is exerted on me. Also, I like helping people around me, so I will always approach my colleagues' problems with different perspectives and find the most innovative thoughts to solve the problems.